I just can't put it into words today.